Now, just as this supercharged beast crossed the finish lines, its tyres became covered in oil. Not ideal when you happen to be travelling at just over 300 kilometres an hour. As a result, the machine just kept going for an unscheduled 500 metres. It didn't fare too well, but we're pleased to say the driver is okay.